Shoot him in the head!
U.S. Marshals, drop it!
Drop it.
Dude, it's just a game, bro. It's just a game, bro.
I said bro. We're looking for Jackson Cooper.
Wait, what'd he do?
He's wanted for murder. You know where he is?
No, man.
You got anybody's mail? I want to see your phone bill. Come on.
He had a prepaid he got from the bodega.
What kind of car does he drive?
He was borrowing mine. It's this old school 6 Series BMW.
Well, let's get out of here.
Okay, great. Thanks.
A customer found the body in the men's room. Blunt force trauma. Coroner said he's been dead 3 to 6 hours.
Jackson left his roommate's BMW behind, so he must have stolen the victim's vehicle. Do we have any idea what type it was?
Guy's wallet is missing. No keys or cell phone on his body. Local PD is working on the ID.
Keep me posted.
I will.
We got a hit on Jackson.
In Las Cruces, New Mexico. He assaulted the owner of a tattoo parlor using his own baseball bat.
He stopped for more than a tattoo.
He saw them drive up in a Ford Mustang convertible.
No.
Cell phone records from Jackson's gas station victim came back. Outgoing calls made after his death, mostly data usage.
Trina was logging on the internet.
Checking her blog.
Right, but look at these calls to Colleen, Texas.
It's all the same number?
Karina's home number.
If she's still calling home.
She thinks her dad's still alive.
All right, I want that number routed to my cell, so if Karina calls again, I want to be able to talk to her.
Okay.
$200 to drive the car over the border and to turn the car back over to them in Aguapeta.
Is it these two?
Si era el hombre, pero la muchacha tenía una cachucha.
Yeah, that's him, and that she was wearing a baseball cap.
They're crossing the border on foot.
Yeah, it's easier to blend in. When were you meeting?
¿A qué hora se va a encontrar con ellos?
2 o'clock.
2? That's now. You see him?
Annie,
you can't
go. It's me! Annie! No! God, no! You can't touch
him once he's over the
border. Wait. Annie, you can't. They'll arrest you.
By the time we get permission, Marco, it's gonna be too late.
I know. But you can't touch him over the border. I'm sorry. I'll talk to the Mexico City Foreign Field Office. Maybe we can get a provisional arrest warrant.
Thank you, Marco.
Yeah. I'm sorry, gringo. Did I get in your way? Come here. Back up. Go for you. Go ahead.
You can't take me back to America. Once I got across the border, I'm home free.
You brought an underage girl over. You broke Mexican law. So my pal Fernie here is going to be holding you for about 8 to 10 weeks until we can get your extradition order.
And then we're going to come back down here and bring you to America and put you on trial for murder. You hear me?
By that time, you're going to be begging for the U.S. prison system.
Karina.
Maybe I'm Mexico.
Karina!